Hello guys, since it's loading here. Today we are looking at WWE All-Stars for the PS3. That's the front, the back, and it did come with a manual, which we might need. So, since we did the last one was the Legends of WrestleMania, I thought I might as well do this one back-to-back here with this one. Man, and it's weird. Honest, quick side note. Because I've been going through a lot of PS3 stuff and getting PS3 games and downloading patches on them in advance for reviews, and some of them didn't have patches, so I thought, okay, maybe some of them just didn't have patches. Well, this one I thought was one of them. I put it in, it had all this shit to download, so I'm not sure that as of this recording, there's some questions on the status of patches for the PS3 games since the store's closed. So that's one thing to keep in mind. But anyway, downloadable content. Do I dare? That's just, why not? Alright, so jump cut here. Yeah, it's been shut down. I don't know if the extra patcher was just the extra people, or can't get DLC on this anymore. Not quite sure. Look at credits. Alright. Options, let's look. Controls. Walk is L, run L plus R2, quick strike. Strong strike, quick grab, strong grab, charge strike, line turn vertical, an opponent, release pin, exit ring, re-enter ring, search for objects, pick up object, drop. A lot of uses of L2. Target next opponent, counter strike, counter grab, reversal, signature move, square and X, take a move, alternative. Circle, triangle, finisher, L1, R1, knockout, run, quick strike. Alright, so we got quite a few here. Alright. So, create your own superstar. Fantasy, let's rip. Path of Champions, Online, Exhibition, Standard, Tornado Tag Team, Steel Cage, Extreme Rules Match, Elimination, okay, unfortunately it looks like there's no... Royal Rumble option, which is kind of unfortunate. Let's look. Okay. We can do all of this stuff. Do that one. Fatal 4-way. Alright, so we got some guys that are locked. That's Stone Cold Steve Austin, Ricky Steamboat. Brawler, Acrobat, Grappler, Brawler. Grappler, Brawler, Acrobat, Rey Mysterio, Acrobat. So, who knows Stone Cold? So, we're just gonna go 4x4. This is definitely gonna take quite a bit here. Oh, that's Edge's music. Did I miss Edge? He might be one of the guys you can unlock. Down Raw, WrestleMania, you got something to unlock. We'll start with SmackDown. So yeah, unlike Legends of WrestleMania, this one has more of a mixture of current and past wrestlers. I like they still do the, like, introductions, but they don't, like, get too crazy with it. Yeah, just like the perfect amount. Like, you want to see it, but you don't need, like, the whole thing. Because some games, I admire them for going all detail with it. But sometimes I'm like, I want to see them, but I don't want, like, a 5-minute, like, complete production of it. Just, like, kind of like that nice, sweet middle. So, L2 is used a lot. So, it looks like, unlike, Legends of WrestleMania, I know there's other moves in there, but I couldn't really figure out how to get them going. I don't think that'll be the case here. Man, I kind of zoomed through the roster. I'm not quite sure if I saw Edge or not, but I hope he might be a lockable guy. Oh, jeez. Not sure what the combination is. Oh, frick. Macho Man, what are you doing? Ah, oh, he did a DDT. Yeah. trophy. Did I just earn a trophy? Oh, Spine Buster. Oh, counter me. God damn it. What the? Glitch. I just saw the glitch. Oh, wow. Oh shit, it's playing sharpshooter on me. Frick. So yeah, it's hard to say. I feel like overall, I think so far this may, I wasn't super good here. This might be a bit better than Legends of WrestleMania for a couple reasons. One, the thing with Legends of WrestleMania, it tries to be kind of a balance between, it's definitely arcade style, but you can tell they're trying to still keep some sim elements. While in this one, it's like pure arcade. Hulk Hogan, Roddy Piper. Actually, you know what? No, I don't want to be Hulk Hogan. Wait, Jake the Snake. The heck? Okay, that's fine. Get the shirt ripped. That's cool. I like to give him a full head of hair, because even the 80s, he was like bald. I mean, it's just kind of silly, because it's like, we all know he's bald. You're not really... It's not about picking him, but I don't know, I like Jake the Snake. Oh, they got it right. They got that so right with this. So far, they got a lot right in this game. I mean, compared to Legends of WrestleMania, where I felt there were certain aspects, I felt like they could have made it a little more authentic to the wrestler. I mean, for some of it, there was, but there was a couple thing, little things that I was like, yeah, they kind of missed on this one. So far, this one, they got it all down. Like, I'm not noticing a whole lot. Like, so far, it seems a lot easier to do the various moves as opposed to Legends. But the cool part about Legends of WrestleMania is the fact that it took so much pride in the past. And that's what really sold the game. This game is a little bit more balanced out, because it... And that's the key, though. The real big difference is Legends of WrestleMania dealt specifically about WrestleMania itself within wrestling. This is just more overall general. Oh, jeez. Freaking Hogan. All like brawlers, and I'm like, damn it. Shit. I got too caught up. Wish you could do it like one by one as opposed to just first. It makes them quicker, but. Alright. So we got Andre, The Rock. Yeah, you can fight through. Jeez, I'm struggling. he's truly just tough. That's weird. Because usually it's first to pinfall wins, but let me look through these again here. I've been doing Fatal 4-Way here, but I could have done it through elimination. I'm so stupid. I'm still surprised they don't have Royal Rumble. Well, so that's the difference. So they have two different styles of Fatal 4-Ways and Triple Threats and all that, but they don't have a Battle Royale or Royal Rumble. That's weird. Okay, so... cycle back to SmackDown, I guess.
Weighing 240 pounds from West Newbury, Massachusetts, John Cena!
Did better. I'm learning. So, but yeah, it's weird how they have that lined up where you could do like, cause you know, you don't usually think of like, cause usually when you think of 4-to-4-way triple, that's the first to pin. When you're thinking of elimination, you would think, oh yeah, like Royal Rumble or Battle Royale, but they still like do these things. Strange omission, in my opinion. And of course, I want to be the Undertaker. Followed by Sheamus. John Morrison. And Randy Orton. Also on that Legends game, I don't think we saw all the wrestlers, because they did a 30 battle rap, but there's 8, but maybe there's some that are locked, I don't quite remember. Okay, so the signatures are the stars, but the finisher is the complete fill-up. You see, that makes sense. Now, for Legends of WrestleMania, I understand what they were doing, but they didn't do as many visual... I don't think they did as many visual aids for that. Maybe they did, I'm not quite sure. I gotta play that game more, to be honest. Thank you. last ride. Choke slam. Oh a lot better. Not good on defense, but sweet. Let me see if there's any more. Doesn't look like it. Looks like we're good here. That was WWE All-Stars for the PS3. This is a really good game. I really like it a lot. To be honest, I think this might be a little bit better than Legends of WrestleMania, and I think the biggest reason why is I think this one gives you a little bit more to do. The roster is a bit more diverse. But more so than that, I think the biggest separation, like I said, is the fact that that game was created to celebrate WrestleMania specifically and the people involved in that. And this is kind of more just a general arcade version of WWE and wrestling in general. So there's some differences with that, but I also think the gameplay in this, in terms of, it might be a bit better. I mean, and the biggest reason why is because they make it a lot easier to do. At least it felt easier to pick up how to do signatures and finishers in this than it did in Legends of WrestleMania. However, I do like how in Legends of WrestleMania they give you overall stats, they give you finisher stuff, they give you all this info very easily. In this one, they don't really do that, but it's an arcade game. They usually don't, but arcade games can actually be quite
statistical or whatever. But yeah, in terms of future videos, plan on a lot of wrestling games. They got a lot of wrestling games coming up. And I'm going to try to get some cartridge games again, some NES stuff, going to see some really old school stuff. But yeah, a lot of wrestling games, so keep an eye out for those. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. In case you wanted to chat with me, Mike, or anyone else at the Campy Company, you don't want to use the YouTube comment section, we do have a couple options. The first one is we have a Discord channel. You can find the link to that in the About page / About section of our channel. We also have a discussion tab in our channel as well. You can access that through a PC or laptop computer. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.